Google Scholar is a great search tool for finding published academic articles, as well as scholarly information that is not published in journals, but is published online. You can access Google Scholar at scholar.google.com. First, you need to set your Scholar preferences. This will allow you to access the UNC Libraries databases directly from Google Scholar. Go to the Settings link at the top of the screen. Then click Library Links on the left-hand side of the page. Type University of Northern Colorado into the search box. You will see University of Northern Colorado, Find It at UNC come up twice. Check both of those boxes, then click Save. This returns you to the search page. Google Scholar gives you the option to search for articles or case law. Usually, you will want to search for articles, so make sure the Articles button is checked. You can check the box if you want to search for patents as well. Type your search terms into the box, and a list of articles will appear. Notice that the date range on the left-hand side is set to any time. You can easily change the date range by clicking one of the preset options, or you can click Custom Range and enter your own dates. For example, I'm going to enter 2012 and leave the second box blank, then click Search. This will show only articles that have been published from 2012 to the present. Click on a citation or on one of the links to the right of the citation to view the article.